get the win today. As we're about to see the runners move into the boxes. I've gone here for the two black and white in Young's Lane. Young's Lane a second back here on the 28th of the third. I think it will improve on its effort there. Currently at $4, and I think it's the one to beat. It's the first line, does move in, and we're racing. Starting nicely there is Jack's a Puzzle, showing speed. There's Leroy Bomber from the outside, and Adrian J got pushed back. Now moving on the inside, Young's Lane. They're following next there by St. Rose as they swing the corner. It's still here, and Jack's a Puzzle to lead up. Back on the inside, it's Leroy Bomber. Leroy Bomber wins. Second spot goes to Jack's a Puzzle. Third, I think you'll find there was Young's Lane trying to improve alongside Agent Jade. St. Rose was next in the running bunch, and Goldie's Ridge, if I haven't caught it, race time was 17:90. Well, the winner there has done it nicely at the ends. The five yellow, Leroy Bomber first. Leroy Bomber is trained by Kurt Berger Trudgett. It's owned by the Lindray Park Syndicate, managed by R. Hines. It's a black dog from Overlimit out of Every Sound. Second spot going to the four blue in Jack's a Puzzle. Jack's a Puzzle, trained by Mark Giddings. And owned by Clinton Alloway. It's a fawn and white dog from Fernando Bale.